Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I thought I would do another video today just for fun. It's already noon, so Stephen already went to work. We already had breakfast, did all that. He's on his second nap already. I'm gonna have lunch and just wait for him to wake up. Later today, we just have to go to my dad's office to sign something, so it'll be a little outing. And then later tonight, we have Bible study at my church. It's at 6, so we're gonna all go to that, hopefully. This will be a little bit of a shorter video, but just kind of casual, see what we get up to. And yeah, big news with Joseph, so... So just finished cutting up these strawberries. One thing I like to do when I cut up strawberries is just put like a paper towel. I feel like it absorbs moisture and keeps them good longer. Could be wrong, but I feel like it does a good thing. Well, I don't know if I showed, but I got a new brush. This is from Amazon. It's Dr. Brown specifically, because I have those bottles too. And yeah, it's really nice. It finally gets to the bottom of the bottle. The other brush I had, it was just these bristles, and so the bottom of the bottle would kind of get a little white, and I was like, oh shoot. So now the bottom of the bottle is all clean because of that. So there's only $3.99 on Amazon. He's awake. Hi, little boy. I know. Oh, Jenny, mommy. Mommy, Jenny. He's got the cutest outfit on today. Mister, I'm over here. There you go. Every video, every vlog is just the same thing. I slept from a nap. I don't know if I showed this, but Steven put this bookshelf up. He made these in Virginia. We had these bookshelves and we brought them back and he put them up and I thought, oh, we're gonna put these books up. So it's perfect. So we sit and read on this. And then also I got my keyboard plugged in. So now I play songs on the keyboard while we read and it's fun. It's a fun time, huh? Okay, let's go see. Let's go show everybody your outfit. He's so cute, so cute. Okay, so this is his cute outfit. He had a little poopy diaper, so I changed him. He's got on these little jeans and these socks and his overalls, striped shirt and a little striped bandana thing. He's looking at the camera wondering what that is. But yeah, these little overalls are so cute in the back. Hi, mister. Little things he now does is like he brings everything up to his mouth. He can like kind of grab things. See? That's so cute. He's grabbing it. It's like a slow grab, but he'll grab stuff. Wow, that's so crazy. Okay, he's twisting it around. What about this one? Oh, sorry. What about this one? He tries to put that in his mouth. Oh, maybe he just wants that. He's definitely hungry, so I'm gonna feed him a little and then we're gonna go. Also, this was a rip moment. Stephen had his bike that we brought back from Virginia tied up here with this bike lock, new bike lock he just got. And I went to get a car wash yesterday, came back, gone. Clean cut. I'm like, how did someone clean cut through this bike lock? It's like got, whoops, metal in it, but I don't know. They clearly either had like a power tool or maybe just wire cutters, but bolt cutters? I don't know. He's so cute. He's trying to eat his pacifier. How's it going? You're doing good. Hi, Mimi.
Who is that guy? And he speaks a foreign language.
Ne. Kore kara ne. Gohan tabeyokka. Gohan tabeyokka.
You're a weird guy. You're a weird guy.
Gohan tabeyo.
You want to type? What'd you see? Oh, it's those kids? Yeah, I'm going to add you in there. Yeah. What do you think? The square root of 24 is... We don't know.
Have a great day. Take care again.
Hey, Gary. Hey, Gary, come here.
Yeah, what's happening?
We can't hire agents, so we make them.
Oh, nice. I like that.
What's she doing so far?
I'm hoping a couple years we'll have some grandkids, so I'm looking forward to those days.
Oh, they're the best.
Yeah, absolutely.
They're the best.
If they say, if I would have known they'd be this much fun, I would have had them first.
Where's yeah, that's right. Where's See, you can sugar them up and send them home.
Hi, baby boy. Hi, baby boy. Good smile. Yay, mommy, get me out of here. Get me out of here, please. So we might try to finish a little bit of the bottle, and then I'm going to put him down for a nap because it's time for bed. It's time for bed. We might play a little. Oh, I can show... We like to play piano while he sits and watches me. Let's see. Okay, so I usually just set him on here and I put like a little book in front of him so he can look at something. Yeah. Is that exciting? Is that exciting? Yeah. And then I'll just play a little couple songs. There we go. Okay, so let's play. We first play Itsy Bitsy Spider because he has an Itsy Bitsy Spider book. So play that one. All right, here we go. Oops, you like that song, huh? He's so cute. All right, let's play Mary Had a Little Lamb. How about, turn the page. That's not an exciting page. Oh. Now we're gonna play, how about, let's sing Jingle Bells, because it's almost Christmas, huh? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Play piano? Is that fun? Getting tired. You didn't even turn around the whole time. You just did it on your belly. Sometimes he just puts his arm up and down, up and down. He's just doing it. Yeah, up and down, up and down. There we go. Up and down. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So it's 3:30. Looks like somebody woke up. Somebody woke up. Got kind of like a red rash on his face, but... He put himself to sleep again, and he slept for, I think, an hour and a half.
Let go.
Yeah. I'm going to feed him at 4, because that's where I get another feeding, and now at, like, 4, I don't wait till 6. I feed him at, like, 4 and then 6. So, we have 30 minutes. What can we do? It's like, there's only a certain amount of things you can do during the day. We usually go check the mail, do tummy time, go on your swing, play music, read a book, go on a walk. What should we do? Go on a drive, go run errands. So I might take him on a walk, but I don't know. You're really chewing on that finger, huh? He loves chewing on fingers. See, this is why he's like dangerous now. What are you doing? Mwah. Kissing his little feet. Okay, so we decided to go on a little walk. I'm gonna walk out and go down to this park that's down there. And then I brought his bottle, and I'll feed him his bottle there. So, forgot his hat. I don't know where his hat is, but hopefully we'll last. And yeah, so we're gonna go to the park. So we're here at the park, talking to Daddy on the phone, and just ate a bottle, and now we're just sitting, and he's sitting up all by himself.
Oh, good job, baby boy.
Even on the phone. It's a beautiful day. It's like 72, I'd say.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it says I think 76, but yeah, it's probably a little lower. Didn't feel that warm.
What are you thinking about, huh? What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about? What other kind of tricks do I got up my sleeve in this here baggers? You want some hand sanitizer? Ooh, hand sanitizer, watch. Oh, fun. But he's like totally has his back straight on his own.
Oh,
it's so cute. He's so cute right now. So I realized I forgot to end the video yesterday, but we went to Bible study, and I'll show some pictures of that. He actually went to men's group for the first time instead of with me, and now he's just eating breakfast with Daddy.
He's just hungry.
Yeah. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
I don't know.